Hi guys, so I've made one pizza. I didn't really mean to eat the pizza, but I did. It was lovely. I was now going to put the rest of the dough into the freezer, just so you can see how easy it is to remove a dough ball from a Babadoh when it's frozen, and then maybe keep it for a future pizza event. So I've got three. They've all got some dough in them, as you can see. That'll be frozen in a couple of hours.